Welcome to another Malta Network Resources video. I'm in Valletta, Malta, for the Valletta Green Festival. You've seen it in the live stream. This is the part where I went to the Valletta Design Cluster. There are a few parts which you may not have seen.
So I think that is the building of the Valletta Design Cluster. Let's see if I can get this to give me the temperature. It's still loading. Okay, so let's see where one can actually enter this building. Let's see. There's a note from here. Let's see if one can decide. But it's closed. In the other one? Feel me now? Feel me. All right, okay. Finished. All right, thank you. Let's see. That's from the other side. So the temperature right now is 23 degrees. 23 degrees. Yeah. So. Very nice. Okay, so I'm trying to see if I can find an entrance. Stop the entrance here, set. But everything is closed and locked here, I think. So it doesn't look like it's open. So unless there's perhaps an entrance down there, I think. Oh, that's fine. Let's see what those signs are indicated. Yes, that's true. It's 23 degrees, it's very sunny, as Joe was saying in the comment. And here there are some phrases. Memory is velvet. Then there's me mobile. So is the image of my mother's mother. Bent over the sink cleaning. Protest against the empty room of sound. There are roaches in the air where we're from. Onto the dry soil, from which me and my people had come. My people are happy people. My people brace their withered faces against the storm. And before I must leave again, let me remind you. We have some phrases in Maltese also. Wash wiping between two languages and one of silence drawn by scent and texture. Okay, so we have Valletta Design Cluster and see if we can enter. Design cluster. Oh, let's go. Okay, so the internet connection will be a bit unstable when I'm entering the building. The connection may disconnect a bit, or the quality may go a bit lower. Okay, hopefully on the roof the connection will improve once more. So here I think we have some stuff. This space was opened on 24th March 2021. Okay. Now I want to show you this garden. Let's see. Okay. Alright, so there are spaces which can be used by startups and NGOs basically. So let's see how we can go up to see the rooftop garden. The lift isn't working. You need to use a lift. Then you have to use the stairs. So you have mobility issues. Right now you can't. This building is not really well. Hopefully they'll fix it now. So, okay.
Please.
All right, thank you. All right, it's being fixed. Good. Oh, that's very good. They're taking care to fix it. Hello. A place where people can come together to create, to learn, and to share ideas. So this is a Valletta 2018 legacy project. And the building, which houses this Valletta Design Cluster, is steeped in history. Built in the 17th century, it served first as an abattoir and is in fact known as the old abattoir, Il Bicceria l'Antica, till today. This is how it looks.
The wall was there.
Here, here there is an entrance to a conference hall. Okay, good. There, there, all right. Okay. Let's see what else you can see. So I'm going further up. This is the view from here. Let's see if we can see the garden. Hello, Vett. Yeah? Very nice. I hope the connection now is back to a stable connection. Still a bit unstable. So I might take out this portion of the video and hopefully re-upload it, because this part is, I'm saving it at a higher quality on my phone. So hopefully, fingers crossed, that will be rewatchable even better. You know, I don't think I'm going to step on the area. So I don't think they would like it. And from here, so this is basically the roof of this building. You see Valletta from here. You can see that's the street where I walked down earlier. Seems you the connection is I think is again back to normal. As I'm on top of the building, I'm on the roof. Let me show you once more.
Sorry.
And we have some shrubs here, some flowers. So this is part of this infiorata, this flower week in Valletta. And at the same time, it's timed also with Europe Day tomorrow. Europe Day, and also the victory in Europe Day, which is today. At least we have some very nice sunny weather. Okay, yes, Jerry, I'll try to show you the plants and trees a bit closer. This looks like a sakura tree, a cherry blossom, right? If I'm not mistaken. You see a lot of these in Rion TV's videos on YouTube. Oops. Right. You can see the balconies of buildings also. So we're seeing the plants and the trees a bit closer, like Jerry asked. And so basically, I think that's good. Wait for these people to pass, hopefully, and then I can show you more plants. Let's see how it goes. Let me pass a bit over here. So let's get back here. Welcome, Jerry. Welcome. Jerry says, "Prosit." Thank you. Because I went closer to the plants and the trees. Someone left some keychains, some keys here, yeah, and rings. I don't know. Somebody forgot them, I think. If they're yours, you can come to the Valletta Design Cluster. It's on the rooftop garden. So I hope whoever forgot them will find them. That's a tree again on this rooftop. We're watching the garden, the rooftop garden at the Valletta Design Cluster, which is a new initiative. Living walls. Any bees? No, I'm not seeing any bees. I don't know if this is another sakura. I'm not an expert. No cats up here. No cats now. No cats in this video. There's only a dog. I'm seeing a dog, but no cats. Because there have been some cats in some of my recent videos, and sometimes a bird, but there's no attus, as we call cat in Maltese, we say attus. There's no attus here. This is an old structure, I think. Because this place was an abattoir, historically. So there's a dog. A dog in Maltese is kelp. That's a kelp in Maltese. More flowers here. Yes, Shane, that's Jerry. Another tree, but no bees. They did this on a very old building. I don't know, Joe, I don't know. Right. So I think we can move on. I think we can move on, and that's the one that we walk in. We can stop the stream soon.
we did have that also, many of us waiting for the presents, so to speak.
The retired employee. Right, so let's go down. Good that they are repairing the lift also, and that's a very good thing. Well done, closet. It's nice to see that. I think I can go down again. And last look from the inside of this beautiful building, the Valletta Design Cluster, which is open. There's a nice rooftop garden you can visit. And the glass. Yes, it's quite close, as Joe was saying, to the former Mandrach place. And more details and photos will be uploaded, will be posted to Facebook on the group, sharing historical information on old photographs. If you're not a member, please consider joining it. And also mentioning Facebook groups, there's also general entertainment, vlogs and more, link in the description, where I post these videos, basically. Patakka, Eagle Street, Valletta. So this is Eagle Street. This is Freddy Portelli playing here. Well, his one of his songs. And that is basically one of his songs. Quite a famous Maltese singer. Okay, so I think. Alright, so I think I will stop this. I will be stopping this live stream here. Okay, thank you for watching. You can watch other videos on my channel if you like. Keep on watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now from Malta Network Resources in Valletta, Malta.
Don't forget, if you join my Patreon, you can get a long-sleeved Malta Network Resources t-shirt. It's a limited edition. There are only a few left.